Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to test out the heat resistance of our HT filament and compare it to our premium PLA filament. We would like to show the difference between our line of normal premium filament versus our HT filament. We will take a heat gun and heat the HT filament and the regular premium filament up from a distance and see when the plastic will start to deform. There are three settings on the heat gun: low at 25 degrees Celsius, medium at 350 degrees Celsius, and high at 550 degrees Celsius. Before we get started with our experiment, let's show you the difference between the HT filament and our line of PLA filament. We can see here the regular PLA filament is a lot more rigid. I'm trying to twist here, but it's not letting me. While the HT filament is a lot more flexible and possibly even stronger than a regular PLA filament. We are going to start with the regular premium PLA filament. At the start of heating it up, the appearance of the plastic looks completely the same, and it still looks quite sturdy. But as time goes on, the legs on the left side is starting to deform after 23 seconds. And it fell. Here is the regular PLA filament after heating it up. You can see it is a lot more fragile and easier to warp. It'll go back to its normal strength after cooling down. Next, we have the HT filament. We can see a bit of deformity in the middle, but it hasn't given out yet. Oh, it looks like the middle is starting to get softer, but it's still holding its shape. I think the jar is going to tip over because of the balance, and here it goes. Here is the HT filament after being heated up. It's still maintaining its shape, not much of a difference before heating it. It just seems like it's a bit easier to twist the print now than before. But as we can see, from heating it up with the same temperature, the HT filament can take a lot more heat. Well, there we have it. We tested out the heat resistance of our HT filament versus our regular premium PLA filament today. While the HT filament took roughly 37 seconds for a filament to soften, but not deform, the regular filament took roughly around 27 seconds before it deformed. If it wasn't because of the balance of the mason jar on the bridge, I believe the HT filament could have withstood longer. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.